you're back. Good, good. I didn't get a chance to introduce myself while I was choking to death in those vines. My name is Hemlir, and I... Well, I suppose I owe you my life, don't I?
It was the least I could do. Still, I am curious. What brought you here? The Dark Wood is quite a distance from your home.
Aye, 'tis. And how I miss Tuor Dulra. But the corruption of nature in these lands cannot be ignored. I came here to commune with the great tree Inifus, and it was there that I was captured. The dead tree teems with old magic. The bark whispered to me of a way to cleanse this corruption. Unfortunately, the ritual is complicated, and I lack the strength to gather the resources. But perhaps you can help there. We must acquire native reagents. A crimson Arag's giant eye, a thorn from the largest of those blood flowers, and a branch of the darkest wood. Combined, the forest itself will reveal the truth to us. Now, the spider's eye and the thorn should be simple. Both can be found to the north. But the branch, well, the oldest trees here are where fallen make camp. Maybe we start with the other two, eh?
What are you?
Nothing.
Fair enough.
Thank you for the coin, friend.
Oh, hello. Combine. Oh, I see. Well, please come again.
Cavern to the north. Yes. This looks exactly like the place a giant spider would hide. Next is the Bloodflower's thorn. Hemlir seemed to think it was close. Perhaps these wretched vines will lead me to it. My enemies fall before me.
patience.
The vines grow thicker to the west. I must be nearby. Recharging. There we are. Where there is a blood flower of that size, there are surely thorns. Give me a moment.
So, the obedient hound of the usurpers barks at my door at last. Athariasis, show this mongrel what it means to be sworn to the blood. Go kill or die for me! The blood obeys me.
Rush a child of the Kapos. No, not yet.
The blood returns to me. Do you see? Everything is mine. Even your victories hasten my return. These lives you value are a lie built upon the remains of my kingdom. The blood flowing in their veins is stolen. I will have it back. Only suffering awaits you if you continue on your path. And you lack the strength to bear such loss.
The thorn is mine, coated in the blood of the enemy. Hemlir spoke of a branch of dark wood. The largest trees are to the south. I should start there. Now your blood will gush from your veins. Never rush a child from your Kapos. Still recharging. I'm healed. Rumbling. Something is coming. No, not yet. Never rest a child of the Kapos. That scent. A bonfire. That would be a source of blackened wood. I need more time. My health returns. You're trying my patience. Volkathos guides my hand. 3 components. I pray the druid is well enough to perform his ritual. Trying my patience. Nothing like the heat of the forge, eh?
You've done it! Ribs a little too sore for that. Come, the campfire will be our catalyst. Let us see what darkness curses these woods. Understand.
What happened? Did we get something wrong?
No. The ritual should have worked. Each piece represents a part of the Dark Wood's condition. The flames should have revealed their connection. We are missing something. Akara, we could use your help.
Could you now? It is nice to know that even at my age, my insight is still appreciated. Yes, a woman. Her wicked desires have perverted the nature of these woods. Only a magic equally as dark can bind your ritual.
We would be blind without your wisdom, Akara. Well, if we're seeking out dark magic, I know exactly where to look. On my way to the Great Tree, I encountered a camp of cultists. They've been scouring the woods looking for something. If we're seeking a source of dark magic, that's the place we're going to find it.
Very well. I'll return soon.
Ha! No need to keep running around. Just meet at the Tree of Innivus. With all 4 components, we should be able to fight back this corruption. Oh, before you go, I asked Hess to make something for you, but you need to grab it yourself. I am still recovering, after all.
What are you...
Nothing? Fair enough.
Seeking the shard.
Your master wishes to speak.
Deliver unto me the fragment of the eye, the world stone, and you shall have whatever your heart desires.
My heart only desires one thing, and your precious fragment is hers.
Deliver the stone, or the burning hells will cleanse this world.
If you had such power, you'd be taking the stone, not asking for it. You have your answer. With the stone's power, even hell cannot stop her. We shall see.
Mistress. The rogues and I will need to work together to face such power. An ember of the burning hells. It smolders with dark magic. I hope it will be enough. To the tree, then. Ancients, grant me strength. The Bloodsworn are attacking. Hemlier, hold fast! I'm coming! Oh, you're all right? Good. For a moment there, I feared the worst.
And with good reason. The damned Bloodsworn are giving us precious little time to waste. Still, you were able to get the final component, so not all is lost. Now, this ritual will bridge my consciousness to the tree and the forest beyond. This magic is chaotic, ancient, the kind that scars the soul. Can I count on your protection, friend?
Do what you must. I will keep you safe.
There, at the tree! Just as Lockery said! Kill them!
Never rush a child of Bukathos. My patience.
The tree, it's guiding my sight. I see the darkness infecting this land. An evil that has festered in the deep places. It corrupts life, feeds off it like a parasite.
Hemlier, your face, it's... We have to stop this.
Did I not warn this kind of magic scars? No, we cannot stop. The ritual awakened the power bound within the tree. It wants to be free. It will help us fight the corruption, for a price. You have your bargain, Inifus. Banish the corruption infecting this wood and its people, as promised. Ah! What's happening? It should have worked. Me, pulling the corruption out! Friend, you must destroy it. It can be purged.
Still recharging. Give me a moment. Good. My strength returns.
It is done.
Hemlir, are you all right? Is it over?
It is, but there is no cause for celebration. The forest will not be purged so easily. Not while the heart of its corruption remains. I could see it all now, friend. And it is terrible to behold. A blight seeps from the Forgotten Tower. At its roots lies a woman in a pool of stolen blood. Around her neck, a red stone pulses with a power older than the world itself. The vines whisper to me. They tell me of an abomination. A blood rose. Through the rose, the blood flows to her, feeds her. It must be cut down.
I have to alert the Sisters of the Sightless Eye.
You will have your chance. The plants tell me a rogue is on her way here now.
Enough. We're getting you out of here.
No, you're not. Not. If you wish to survive this, we've been given a chance, but we must strike now. Kill the Blood Rose. As long as it feeds her blood, the Countess cannot die. And this corruption will never end. The tree can purge your lingering corruption, but for now, the rogues need you.
Flavi? Hemlir, just... Wait, why are you here? What's happened?
Haven't you heard? Kasha led a war party to attack the Forgotten Tower. I was returning to the encampment to rally the others when I saw what was happening here. I'm only sorry I arrived too late to help you.
There's nothing you could have done. Hold! Did you say the rogues are attacking the tower?
Yes. And the Bloodsworn are fighting ferociously. Kasha sent me to ask Akara for aid.
Damn. The Countess cannot die while the Blood Rose lives. Your sisters are walking into a trap.
I must reach Akara and the others, lest the Bloodsworn take them as well. Head to the Rose and we can join you there. May the Great Eye watch over us both.
The Bloodsworn are everywhere. This must be where the rogues were ambushed. I pray Kasha is all right.
You're trying my patience.
Still recharging.
Thank you.
I need more time. The Bloodsworn are dragging the rogues this way. This must be where the Rose hides. Lakri.
Blood. The Rose is drinking their blood. It has the others. I barely got away.
Gods above! Listen, Leanne. I'm going in there, and I'm going to kill that thing. But you will not survive if you come with me. Flavi is sending reinforcements. Hide and wait for them. Stay hidden, and I will return as soon as I'm able. All right?
Keep going. Do what you need to. I'll try. I'll try.
Someone's approaching. Feed their corpse to the rogues!
Both your bloody rogues and your mistress die tonight. This abomination is what feeds the Countess. Well then, monstrosity, your end has come. Never rush a child to the covers. I need more time.
I should slay you where you stand, but I'm no fool. I will not chance losing and failing her again.
No. She entrusted her blood to me, a gift to ensure her beautiful world came to fruition. It will be enough.
But I can't have you interfering! Stand there. And witness your failure.
My mistress, I give back all that you bestowed upon me. Take everything. My life, my blood is yours. Let me serve you forever.
Damn you, Lakri.
Servants, slay all who oppose. force my will.
You're trying my patience.
Poison the land. The Countess is vulnerable. Now is the moment to strike at the heart of the Forgotten Tower.
Hemlir, Liam, dozens of our sisters. All of them have laid down their lives to prevent evil from returning. We cannot allow such sacrifices to be in vain.
The Blood Rose is dead, but Lockree gave up her life before I could stop her. The Countess is returning.
Then she must be slain. There is no other course, no other way. An evil like that cannot possess an artifact like the Heart of Creation. It will not be easy, but you must act as the heroes of Sanctuary did. Join Kasha and the others at the Forgotten Tower and end the curse upon this land. The magic of the waypoint here will make your journey faster. Go, friend. This world depends on your task. May the Great Eye watch over us all.
Hemlir, I don't know if your spirit can hear me anymore. But I'm going to end this. And wish me luck. You will bleed. Good. My strength returns.
Kasha and the rogues aren't here. They must already be inside.
Beauty fades. It is impossible to escape. I will not submit to this truth. I am beyond the pitiful laws of tiny men. Their blood will serve me. Fulfill my purpose. My splendor. Reborn from their pain. And my beauty will never fade again.
The tower is just beyond the courtyard. I can smell the stench of blood from here. Never rush a child of Volcanos. I need more time. A child of Volcanos. No, not yet. I need more time. Give me a moment.
Cannot be unspilled.
You're too late. They're all around us. She's raised an army. The sisters don't have the strength to put this many down. Hope has abandoned us.
And fury incarnate.
Seal the gate! They are pinned down. Move in, my blood sworn. End this insurrection.
A dead end. I'll have to find another way forward. Still recharging.
much better. No, not yet. You're trying my patience. Good. My strength returns. I need more time. Taste the fury of the ancients. Still recharging. Still recharging.
This place was my tomb. Let it be yours.
She's dead? It's over.
Come, let us return to the tower's entrance. It is done, and you are triumphant where we faltered.
That is twice now I have misjudged an Outlander. Hmm. I suppose I may need to work on that. That object in your hand, is that?
A shard of the Worldstone? Yes. Its terrible power resurrected the Countess.
I will trust both you and Kane to deal with it then. I'm sure he'll be relieved to know it is in your capable hands. In the meantime, we will continue to ensure the Bloodsworn do not return. Should you ever require our aid, we will be here. Farewell, friend.